The TAO ray is a major component of the El Niño observing system. El Niño is a disturbance in the tropical Pacific characterized by unusually warm ocean temperatures, whereas La Niña is characterized by unusually cold ocean temperatures. El Niño and La Niña have important consequences for weather around the globe, including floods, droughts, wildfires, hurricanes, tornadoes, ecosystems, and fisheries. The TAO project has developed an array of moored buoys across the Pacific Basin to monitor El Niño. The array took 10 years to build. In this animation of the equatorial Pacific Ocean, the red colors show the strong El Niño warm event in the eastern Pacific, followed by a strong La Niña cold event, indicated by the blue colors. TAO buoys are deployed by ships and are anchored to the ocean floor. Instruments on the buoys monitor weather and ocean data, which are transmitted several times a day to NOAA's polar orbiting satellites. The buoy data is relayed from the satellite to shore, where it is made available through the web and transmitted via the global telecommunication system to meteorological centers worldwide. Uses of TAO data include weather prediction, scientific research, agriculture, fisheries, marine ecology, energy and water resources, economics, education, public health, and recreation. The Global Tropical Moored Buoy Array is a multinational effort to provide data in real time for climate research and forecasting. Major components include the TAO Triton Array in the Pacific, Parata in the Atlantic, and Rama in the Indian Ocean.